Well, Governor Schwarzenegger's under fire tonight for some comments he made on his Twitter page and at a news conference.
In the midst of a budget crisis, they're debating about cowtails. And I think that this is inexcusable.
He's referring to a bill being discussed that would stop the practice of tail docking dairy cows, in other words, removing part of the tail. The Humane Society had this to say about the comment, quote, "Everybody knows that California's budget situation is dire and urgent, but that's no excuse for grandstanding by the governor and picking on the vulnerable." It's Senate Majority Leader Dean Flores' bill, and it did pass out of the committee with bipartisan support. Flores called on Governor Schwarzenegger to, quote, "stop tweeting and get back to work."